An old cowboy went riding out one dark and windy day. Up on a ridge he rested as he went along his way. When all at once a mighty herd of red-eyed cows he saw, plowing through the ragged skies.
And we're here at Woodbridge Firearms Trading Post today, and this is our first ever CCDL Second Amendment poker run. The intent of this run today is to help raise funds for our litigation that we have, that we're plaintiffs on it, versus the state of Connecticut, along with several other participants. So every dollar that we raise here today will be contributed into our litigation account, and it will help fight the state of Connecticut and help the gun owners across Connecticut.
Hi, my name's Kevin Kelly. I'm a CCDL member, and I'm here for the poker run today. And I just wanted to point out that the police officers in the town of Woodbridge were so very nice. I was lost. He gave me directions. His name is Officer Kubiak, Jerry Kubiak. And then he saw I took a wrong turn, and he actually gave me an escort to Woodbridge Trading Post. And I just can't say enough nice about him helping us out.
I'm Richard Landry from Berlin, Connecticut, and I'm here on the CCDL Second Amendment poker run to support people's right to defend themselves. Now, the Second Amendment is about weapons, but it's also about your right, your natural right to defend yourself. And weapons are merely the tool that you use.
My name is Bobby Preston. I'm here to support the poker run, and I support the Second Amendment. I'm from New Haven, Connecticut.
Terrific. Thank you for being here.
No problem.
I hope to see you up in Southington.
Yes,
and good luck. I hope you get a winning hand.
Thank you.
I overheard you saying you're from upstate New York?
Yep, near Albany, Saratoga area.
And you came all the way down here to Connecticut to participate in the poker run.
We did indeed.
And you're good friends with the person who put it together.
We are good friends with him, and we know what all the gun laws are and what's happening with all of that in New York and in Connecticut too, so we wanted to do our bit to support anything we can do to help with the Second Amendment.
Well, we appreciate you. Now, this is now a interstate event.
There you go.
Terrific. Good luck. Hope you get a winning hand.
Thanks a lot.
Now, see you in Southington.
All right. We'll be there.
Third one now.
Sterling, Connecticut, correct?
That's correct.
Now, that's as close to Rhode Island as you can get.
Right on the border.
And what brought you over to Woodbridge this morning?
Well, I'm a member of CCDL and here supporting the group and and also a volunteer working it.
And what time did you leave home this morning?
About 7:30.
Well, that's good time.
Yeah, not too bad. About an hour and a half, a little over an hour and a half.
And what was your main road?
So, 395 and 95.
Okay. Any champagne left over on 395?
I think they got all that cleaned up.
Basically, my name is Shu. Basically, I'm here to support the CCDL, for the CCDL ride, poker ride. Basically, is to benefit the Connecticut Citizens Defense League for the fight for our gun rights.
Are you a member of CCDL?
Yes, I am.
Yes, and it's really grown so far this year.
Yes, it has. I don't know the exact numbers, but it has grown by a huge number. Within the past year, with all the anti-gun legislation that has come up, a lot of people are joining the club to help.
I'm Robert Chambers, one of the founding members of CCDL. At the first dinner we had at Hops up in Newington.
Now, what town are you from?
I'm out of Stratford.
Oh, great! That Stratford group. I think Chris and Cheryl too, right?
Yep. We usually carpool with each other to the meetings. It works out well. So, quite a few of our folks are in Stratford.
Now this looks like a great event. It looks like a couple hundred people have already come through here.
Yep. Yeah. It is. It's good to see. It's good to see that folks are fond of our Second Amendment and want to do what they can to preserve it, and we're trying to undo the damage that was done last April. So this is what this is in aid of.
Well, good luck. I hope you have a win in hand.
Thank you very much.
The
We're here at King 33, and this is the final destination of the Connecticut Citizens Defense League Second Amendment Litigation Fundraiser Poker Run. I can't believe I said that all in one sentence. We're here, we've had some showers, but things are drying out right now. Everybody arrived safely, and we're having a great day with hamburgers and hot dogs and